This model is printed using Ultimaker Breakaway support material and ABS. Breakaway acts as a support material and can be easily removed in a matter of minutes while giving a high quality finish to your 3D print. When your model has finished printing, remove the support material on the inside by grabbing it with gripping pliers and breaking it away. After removing the majority of the support infill, loosen the support interface as much as possible with cutting pliers. Then pull it away from the model. Remove any last traces with pliers or tweezers. It isn't essential to wear gloves, but we recommend them as a precaution. Breakaway will leave a smoother finish on your print than traditional build material support, without the need for cutting or additional sanding. Breakaway takes less time to remove than water-soluble support. It doesn't need to be submerged in water, which is convenient when you're using a water-sensitive build material. Unlike water-soluble supports, Breakaway isn't affected by environmental humidity. This means it has a much longer shelf life. Using dual extrusion on the Ultimaker 3 or Ultimaker 3 Extended, Breakaway can be combined with a wide range of materials, including ABS, nylon, PLA, CPE, and CPE+. By adding Breakaway to our material range, Ultimaker offers multiple ways to support your 3D model. Build material support is ideal when you have a strong model without hard-to-reach cavities, which doesn't require an extremely smooth surface finish. Use a knife or other tools to remove the support from your model. Choose PVA if your model has tiny details which need support or hard-to-reach cavities. Removing PVA support material is effortless. Simply place the print in tap water and it will dissolve gradually. This may take several hours. PVA is compatible with PLA, CPE, and nylon. Ultimaker Breakaway is designed to support strong models with less complex geometries and no hard-to-reach cavities. Breakaway leaves behind a good quality surface finish and is optimized for use with ABS, nylon, PLA, CPE, and CPE+. Removing Breakaway can be done in a matter of minutes with pliers. No matter what you're printing, Ultimaker has the right support solution for your 3D print.